hot.
We have a result. And from our consistent supporters, they keep the game alive magazine, that's clear. And your winner and British fitness champion for 2011, Caroline Oliver.
Well done, you did a grand job there.
Stand a shop, Joe. You know you want it. Yes, Joe. Okay, ladies, ready whenever you are.
Joe. You should thank me, yeah.
Second one.
He was meant to do it.
Sorry, relax, gentlemen, relax. 2:35 has appeared just in the nick of time. Okay, gentlemen, so we just stand in a line facing the judges. We'll get the initial reassessment. Okay, can I have, then in that case, I'll have 233, 34, 35, 36, if you go to the left of the stage for me, please. 32, 31, come across a bit, 30, 29, that's fine, that's far enough. 31 on the cross, that's good. Half a pace back, double biceps. Lat spread. Turn to the side, best side, side chest. Face the rear. Showing a calf, double bicep. Lat spread. Turn to the side, best side, tricep pose, side tricep. Hit the pose, please, guys. And face the front, both hands behind your head, abs and thighs, abdominals and thigh. Okay. Lat spread. Turn to the side, best side, side chest. Face the rear. Face the rear, showing a calf, double bicep. Lat spread. Turn to the side, best side, triceps pose, side tricep. And face the front, both hands behind your head, abs and thigh, abdominals and thigh. Relax, gentlemen, please relax.
Your runner-up, Kevin Gillespie, and your winner and classic champion, William Monzier.
Judging panel to change, please. Judging channel.
Judging panel
to change.
No, John.